Welcome home, Francis.
It's like May Day in Moscow up there.
Ordered directly by the mayor's office, believe it or not.
What's all this?
Well, we got pastrami from the Carnegie. We got cheesecake from Junior's. We got salami from Fieco's. You name it, we got it.
Half the restaurants in New York City trying to kill me, too.
Stuff's been pouring in since dawn.
Welcome home, sir.
Baker.
Sir.
Don't even start, Baker. It wasn't the detail's fault. What about intel?
The city's been turned inside out, but nothing solid yet.
Okay, you can go back to the office.
This is our temporary headquarters, sir.
We thought this would be easier for you.
All right, as you were. What else you got for me?
Check-ins from the White House, both senators, the governor. List goes on. We can start rolling the return as soon as you're up to it.
I can handle phone calls, and we should schedule a statement to the press. Get me out front.
Already in the works, sir. And it would probably be a good idea to reschedule any public appearances until the situation's resolved.
You're talking about Joe's dedication?
Yes, sir.
I'm going.
Let's call the White House back. Not every day you get to do that.
Come on, so you sold him the car, but you didn't tell your...